an orchestra, but I'm here tonight because I am such a big fan of Groton bands. Tonight, you are going to see students from fifth grade, eighth grade, and high school all on this stage together. It has been 14 years since they have done this together. So can we give them a round of applause for that? So as all of us in the district as music teachers are trying to get back to normal after the terrible C word, we're so thankful that we get to do this tonight together and that these kids get to come together and perform for you. Couple quick things. This wouldn't be possible without our awesome band teachers in the district. From Charles Barnum, we have Alicia Picard. We have Mr. Kevin Stickle. From Thames River Magnet School and Mystic River Magnet School, we have Mr. Steven Schneider. From NEA, we have Mr. Bob Murphy.
Thank you. Mr. Tyler is our band teacher. Hello, my name is Karen Derry, and I go to Santa Magic School for Magic School. Mrs. Lynn is also our band teacher.
Our next piece is very fun to play. It has a live American style. It features several different instruments in the percussion variant. Drums, maracas, claves, some tambourine. Did I forget anything?
Listen to the section that features our low-bass instruments, the trombones, the baritones, as well as the electric bass guitar. Now here's Mr. Snyder conducting Samba La Bamba by Roland Owen. Before we introduce our last selection this evening, we would like to thank the 5th High School Band and their band director, Ms. Andrea Tabazian. The DPS Channel 19 crew and their director, Mr. Mark Russell. Teachers and staff for supporting music in our schools. And of course, we want to thank you, our parents and caregivers, for being here. Our last selection this evening is Strike Force by Michael Sweeney. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Robert Murphy, Northeast Academy Arts Magnet School Band Director.
Thank you. I'm Mr. Bernese from Groton Middle School. Welcome to this wonderful evening. The whole purpose of this evening is to give a chance for you to hear all the transitional grades around the fifth graders, the eighth graders, and the high school. It's important that the fifth graders get to hear what we do at the middle school, and it's important for my students to hear the wonderful things that Ms. Shabazian does at the high school. We had wonderful thank yous from the last number, and I also want to extend our gratitude to all our administrators and teachers for their support in the programs we have at our school. They're very supportive of what we do. So we're going to play three selections, and then we're going to team up with the high school for the finale selection. So we picked two programs we did at our winter concert and two pieces we're gonna do at our spring concert, which is on June 1st. So if you can come out to that concert, we would love to have you. We would like to begin with a piece called In Dulce Jubilo, which means in sweet jubilation.
Thank you.
ensemble. So we have about 40 eighth graders on stage right now. In the total program between 6th, 7th, and 8th graders, we have a total of around 160 students. In addition, we have concert band, which 5th graders will go into if they continue to play, which I hope they do. And we also have a symphonic band, which is 7th and 8th graders. In addition to that, we have students who meet after school. We have a jazz band. We have an advanced concert band. And we have a wind ensemble. And those three groups that meet after school by audition. So the next beautiful song that I came across, a song of hope, is just a beautiful work, and the wind ensemble is going to perform that for you. Whenever you have a band, you should have a march, so I like to end our portion of the program with a march called Gallant Entry. Thank you.
Pay attention. Good job, my friend.
Thank you. Thank you. it's going to be a medley of songs from Wicked, which, if you did not know, is getting made into a movie. Coming out in November next year. Featuring Ariana Grande.
Thank you.
Thank you for your patience. So, I'd like to thank everyone again for coming out this evening and supporting us for this wonderful program. Give the high school another round of applause. So, Snake Charmer by Randall Standish, there we go. It's a piece that Groton Middle School will be performing on June 1st. We're still working on getting up to tempo, so we decided to do a combined piece with the high school. What a pleasure. I want to personally thank the high school for joining us and playing along. It's been a pleasure reconnecting with former students and meeting fantastic new students. So this is a great, great piece of music for all of the State Chamber. Thank you for coming. Have a great evening.
Thank you. Thank you.